No, after you.
Coffee to go.
The trouble with the world today, it seems to me, is coffee in a cardboard cup. The trouble with the affluent society is coffee in a cardboard cup. No one's ever casual or nonchalant. No one wastes a minute in a restaurant.
No one wants a waitress passing pleasantries like,
how you miss?
How you, sir? Could I take your order, please?
The trouble with the world today is plain to see, is everything is hurry up.
It's rush it through, don't be slow.
Beauty on right to go.
And Java, cup of joe.
Espresso.
Cappuccino.
Black coffee in a cardboard cup. Here we go.
The trouble, the helter-skelter life we lead, is coffee in a cardboard.
Do-wop, 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 do-wop.
The trouble, psychologists have all agreed, is coffee in a cardboard.
Wah, 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 wah.
Tell me what could possibly be drearier.
Cardboard from the Belmore cafeteria. It seems to me a gentleman would much prefer.
An afternoon, how you been?
Well, would you like the special, sir?
The trouble with the one today is plain to see. Everything is hurry up.
Everything is hurry up.
It's ready whip, electric shakes, minute rice.
And microwave coffee.
I think she said
coffee. I know she said
coffee. In a cardboard cup.
The trouble of the day beyond a doubt is coffee in a cardboard.
Cardboard, cardboard.
The trouble with the way we like to take things out is coffee in a cardboard.
Cardboard cup.
Utopia. He's dining at your local cornucopia.
It seems to me we wouldn't be such nervous friends.
Hey, fella there. Be right back.
Would you care for somebody checks?
Ah.